This is Unlimited with Dr. Ellie Gonzalez.
Sometimes we just have to dig a little to find beautiful meanings hidden just under the surface of the Bible. John 19:41 is one of these verses. It tells us that Jesus was buried in a new tomb in which no one had ever been laid. This is actually very unusual because in that society, tombs were used over and over again. This points to the fact that there was actually something unique about Jesus' death. And there was, because the Bible teaches that Jesus took your penalty and died your death. That's why he was laid in a new tomb in which no one had ever been laid. The tomb he lay in was your tomb, and no one else will ever lie in it. You will never lie in it if you believe in him. And it's an empty tomb today. He has promised you resurrection and life forever, just as he was raised from the dead and forever lives.
To receive GNU's Unlimited daily devotional email, visit goodnewsunlimited.com.